All right, so at this point, and there's still general rough shading, a rough sketchiness look to it, but the forms and shapes look fairly cohesive, I would say, and starting out some fabric patterns, but mostly going with the darker tones. Deeper, denser, and still loose though, because at the later point I'll be smudging and, like in layers, add either more detail or more depth.